Let's get it, baby.
Woo! Under my nakedness!
Hey, Frosty. Flat push. Yeah, but not right now. I'm gonna be ending the stream after push too. 2:35. Really don't wanna do a whole lot more. Just kinda wanna sit here for a second and see what happens on the defense. Thank you. remember. Can anybody tell me what the line is right now? Is it over 4,300? It is? Love is shed September. We lost our defense. It's a ringing! Oh, we're on a low singing! But every day I day, ow! In September. No shot, because he got froze. It sucks. As we just beat him, we probably lost one defense. Yeah, I'm sure it is. We're just gonna play safe. It moves a lot at the 30-minute mark. Then at about the 12-minute mark, that slows down a little bit. I got the reviver down. Doesn't matter what we do, we're just gonna hit UDK, so just hit the necro, right? Yep, bam. Oh, we're gonna have to hit the UDK? It's all single target now, the Kaimar is dead though, so it shouldn't be a problem. Thank you. Go, Duchess, go. Please go. Watch. Go, thank you, baby. Dead ass, Duchess.
Aw, oh, nice, Kaimar.
Nice. Your sheep was worth. Is that in? Oh, we lost. We won on defense. We won on defense. We just gotta push good now. Just gotta push up hard. Find something safe. Don't fight Rotos. Don't fucking fight Roto. We can fight this though. Don't kill Dutch. If he even lives. His A1 didn't kill a Kaimar. We got the UDK stone skin even. We'll get stalled out here. Nice. Don't go for the lockouts. Don't want to do Harima, don't want Rotos, don't want the couple, don't want Rotos, none of that. Jeez, I don't want to hit it, it's so tanky. Yeah, no, we lost one on defense, too. We're down 20 points from where we were. I knew that was gonna happen, though. I got pushed up so high from my defense. Lost another one on defense. We gotta make up somewhere in here. Lost another one on defense. Go for the quick win, let's go. Strip the more two even. Yeah, we stripped everybody, please. We needed it. We gotta find somebody, somewhere. There's an easy one. Oh fuck, this isn't quite the team I wanted to run. Oh shit. They're locked out though. I think we locked the Dutch even. Yeah. No shot, the Dutch didn't die? What? Excuse me? How? Other strength, and I guess. But 50k? Bruh. I don't want to fight cardio right now. It's too close. Go for the LDL guy. Oh,
fuck me, man.
I'm thinking I have Santa team selected. We locked out everybody though. Yeah, yep. Down goes fucking. We got A1 we don't want to reset with. Kaimar yet. Bruh, can you hit my warlord? Almost, bro, almost. The Kenny didn't die either. That sucks. I don't know if that, yeah, I don't know if that's gonna live, bro. Close. The turn meter. Some heals. Weak hits. Just gotta pray on the weak hit. That's all we can do. Oh yeah, he's gonna target Kaimar. Cool. Locked him out. He can't target Baron. Nice, we came back around. Our defense even won while we were in that. If we don't make it, we just stall, I think. It's fine. It's fine. In the sand. Oh, come on now. The deepest attack, man. I don't know if we're gonna get another fight in. I don't think we get one in. I need somebody like super easy to farm to do it, and not this high. Love you better, babe. I love me better. We could try it. If we don't get it, it's fine. I should have just went for the RNG and tried to pull this jump skin. It's fine, though. But then I remembered I could buy myself flowers. I didn't think we'd die from that so far. Yes. Oh, I don't think it counted. As I say, I think it was past the thing. Alright, that should be a good finish. That should be a real good finish. We were up there. Yeah. I don't think that might count in. Let's see how the defense did. He tried to cheese it, I see. We beat the Venus Cubitus team with the... This was with the Hedgy team. With the Hedgy team, even. He tried to run Gala into me. We beat this guy with the Valk Arbiter team. Okay. The Wedgie. The Bolster Hedgie, by the way. Bolster. Fucking hell. Where's my Arbiter at? No, there she is. All right, we got our placement. Good luck. Solid. Probably got a couple of those couple losses on defense counted at the end there. These two. These three? Yeah. Alright, guys. That is all she wrote. Like I said, we're gonna raid over to PJ. Because he's actually gonna be on for a while, playing raid content, doing account help, being the awesome man that he is. If you are not following him, make sure you do. Absolute nighttime legend. So, thank you all for being here. Big shout out EP again for the raid. All that shit. Enjoy.